Welcome to another video tutorial by MilesWeb. Click on the subscribe button to get notified for our latest videos. How to enable IonCube in WHM. Login to WHM with root access. Click on Server Configuration option from the navigation menu. Click on Tweak Settings. Click on PHP tab. Look for cPanel PHP loader and tick the box of IonCube to enable it. Now click on Save. In this way, you can enable IonCube in WHM. Hopefully this video was helpful for you. If yes, then hit the like button. For any technical questions, you can contact us on this email ID. Do follow us on other social media platforms.